So we're running a tad little bit late, so I had to like skip filming breakfast and stuff, but we had a little bit of a full English, and now I think Doug's just brushing his teeth, and then we're going to get head off because we're going to get picked up, and then we're going to go to the Marine Safari, I think. Journey, we have to get one of these boats across the river, and I quite like boats, so I should be alright. This is our travel for the day. Okay, so that boat was just the boat to the boat, and this is our MTV boats, my boat. Got some, I don't know, seats. Just slow it down. We're about to go snorkeling, and I can't speak very well.
You've got a bit of a cold, mate.
I've been good. You've
got a bit of a cold, mate.
Yeah.
Right, so we just finished the snorkeling and it was super, super, super fun, and I am very tired now.
Saw so many cool fishes though.
Yeah, and yeah, that was like one of the best things I've ever done, so yeah. That was really good. And
loved it.
I feel like, I don't know what it is, but something isn't right here. Because it was so rocky. We're gonna get some food now, and I can't wait for that police to come. We finished having our crab and stuff, and I've got a little bit of fruit, and then we're gonna go to the swimming pool. So we've had a bit of a swim, and now it is time to head off back to our hotel. I, for one, I'm absolutely knackered. What are you doing?
I am also very knackered, and my hair is light.
Got back into the hotel and we've realised there is a shop, and I really want to get a Kenyan outfit. I'm gonna get this. I could get this. Just got my eye on this. Really want it. In the hotel room now, and I forgot I haven't showed you what my bed looks like because I've got mosquito net on here. Kind of like a little duvet fort, and I'll show you what it looks like when you're underneath it. Look. I forgot to take my malaria tablet today, so I'm going to do that now. It's a monkey. Did you see? Oh my god, he's so crazy. Look, he's in the tree. God, there's another one. I am in love with the monkeys at the moment. I'm gonna go show you the beach again because literally I am so in love with this place right now. Oh, nearly fell down the stairs. It's just nice everywhere. The people are nice, the hotel was nice, like the view is just incredible. I'm just taking you over there now. So this is where we're staying, and I've got a nice bit of light behind me. This is the beach over here. The tide's quite far in at the moment, so you have to, there's not very much sand going on. I think me and Doug are gonna go on sunbathe for a bit at the moment because we're just waiting for dinner. There is actually a person up there. Can you see it? I don't even know how they got up there. They must have climbed up, but that is crazy. Mm. Me and Doug, we've just been laying down on the beach and stuff now, but we've realised we can order coconuts. So we're going to get one of these and they look amazing. I've just spotted some cocktails, so we're gonna go try some. We have our pina coladas now.
And now,
time for a bit of pool.
We're gonna try and, we've seen a pool table, so we're gonna try and... me and Doug finished our game of pool after, it took about half an hour.
Who won?
I won.
Just.
I just won. Selfie? No, we're filming. Do you want to be in the, do you want to be in the vlog?
Hi, our friend and Hans too.
Doug.
Hans too.
Yeah, and Doug too. Bye.
Oh, you can see this, but I have sausage.
Sausage?
Beef. Tomatoes, obviously, some pasta and some rice, and then they had these naan breads. They were like cooking over like hot coals and stuff. It was, it looked so good. Dinner was absolutely amazing, and I ate so much food. And now it is only 8:20, but we've got to be up at 4:00 tomorrow because we're going to do something really special. So you have to watch tomorrow's vlog to find out what it is. Better quickly go grab my laptop, go to the Wi-Fi like bit for like 20 minutes, and then I'm gonna come back, shower, sleep, and I will see you all tomorrow. Bye.